Gentlemen, Hulkamania is about to run wild.
There is only one, the Immortal.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hogan!
So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns.
Not to mention he's a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s.
WWE Universe is going crazy!
I don't understand why. All this hot dogging and grandstanding already. The match hasn't even begun yet.
Don't you know, Corey, Hogan feeds off the energy from the WWE Universe. It's gonna power him through this match. And by the way, what you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you? That's pretty good, right?
No, terrible. At least you and Hogan have the same hairline.
Here comes one of the most dominant competitors ever.
Breathing fire and raining destruction like a dragon.
A focused gaze on the face of Goldberg.
One to last very long at all.
Goldberg about to explode with fury. Hulk Hogan out here, fueled by the power of Hulkamania, taking on all comers.
The training, the prayers, the vitamins, the believing in yourself. Hogan is looking for new mountains to climb.
Hogan came to the right place because tonight's challenge is an obstacle that will require all his strength.
Yeah. And then with Goldberg, every match has become about continuing his feared legacy of dominance, about proving that anyone across from him is just the one who is next.
I see an incensed Goldberg that's looking to inflict major damage tonight. The stomp in every single part of his body.
Stomping, ouch.
Expected that one.
Military press!
Boom! Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Oh, look at mounting and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
Striking at will.
Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay. And Goldberg there might grow more incensed with damage being dealt to him.
And that was Hulkster showing all that training pays off.
Corey, if Hogan has his way, do you think this will be somewhat of a wrestling match, or can we expect a straight brawl?
I think Hogan will stay within himself and use the fighting tactics that work for him. Stick to the game plan. Forceful strikes and slams. All power moves.
He's back into the ring.
Back suplex, no!
Just insulting.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here?
Camel crunches in.
Look at the torque.
Well,
and he very quickly counters.
Hogan's able to avoid that.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Hulkster has flight in mind.
From the top.
Good lord! A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Knee right to the gut.
He's taking some good hits.
Quick thinking pays off.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, my goodness.
Down to opponent.
And a double axe handle smash.
Very nice.
Two. Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another.
Three.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Face crusher.
Four.
And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. And he's taking this to the outside now. And he's able to counter.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Three.
Golly, that sounded rough. Hogan getting out of harm's way. There comes Hogan.
Able to get the advantage here.
Goldberg. Setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're gonna see it. We're gonna see it. We're gonna see them.
Jackhammer.
Does the Hulkster have strength to recover?
There's two.
And a kick out.
The energy this arena produced when Hogan kicked out is palpable.
And Goldberg can't fathom what just happened. He's used to steamrolling opponents.
Striking at will.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him. I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap out and...
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next. Brother,
can Hulkster clinch this one
for the win?
Two.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
Somehow Goldberg is able to grit his teeth and battle out of that cover.
And no doubt Hogan has found a groove in this match. He can't become discouraged now. that stops whatever Goldberg had intended. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
He's got the answer for that one. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, right across the throat.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
No, stops the count at two.
So close. That could have been it.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And Goldberg with another offensive barrage.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
Chokeslam?
Oh, no.
All the way.
Oh, into a spine buster.
Triple. Will this be enough?
Kidding me?
We could be very close to seeing a humbled Hogan here.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're gonna see it. We're gonna see it. We're gonna see the.
Oh, the jackhammer.
That's it. Goldberg's ending things.
Two, three. Goldberg gets the win. This is a big win for them here in a must-win match.
I think it may be time to start counting again. With a win like that, Goldberg may be embarking on another legendary streak.